Well, here I am at the annual peanut festival here in Whitesboro.
Wait.
Once a year happening thing here in Whitesboro. Check it out. Parade's about to happen here in about another hour or so. It's pretty busy with lots of families.
Your name. All you gotta do is sign up. That's all you gotta do. A name and a phone number. We have everything from a koozie to a weekend getaway that we're giving away. Every hour. I got
signed
up right here. You
wanna buy little like knickknack stuff? This is the place to be. No, thank you. You need to buy beer here. Wow. That's a stretch for a little town like this. City Hall right there. Wonder where I'm at. It's 6 p.m. on Tuesdays, the second Tuesday of every month. This building right here is where we have our meeting for people that are interested in hanging out with some bees. It's a great place to learn about bees. My buddy Tim Branham does the little classes. Usually it lasts about an hour and a half, but it's really fun. It's at this Flowers by Faith right here in downtown Whitesboro. Second Tuesday of every month. So come on down. Like I said, you want some knickknacks? There's lots of knickknacks.
Yeah.
And if you wonder why it's called the Peanut Festival, it's something to do with this area used to be a peanut farm. This whole like city or something is what I understand. But there's no peanuts here. I think there's one vendor that sells peanuts, and that's about it.
Well, let me tell you, she's going up.
This is downtown. The city of Whitesboro right here, this little old town. It's pretty cool. As you can see, there's been a lot of renovation done recently to keep it up and make it a nice place to visit. It's pretty cool. I would imagine that's probably a lonesome group of individuals here in Grayson County. Passing Blast is a great gun shop. If anybody ever wants to see a great collection of guns and good deals and everything, it's really good. And this guy here does a lot of hunting. He's a bee farmer. He's always here every year. Has all kinds of different products he makes from his honeybees. So, parade's about ready to start.
The food court, great question. So, food court, go right here from down the street by Passing Blast.
The Whitesboro Police Department. Y'all give them a hand. Do a burnout. Grayson County Sheriff Tom Watt. Grayson County Sheriff's Office. There's Old McGruff. In honor of the past. Thank you guys. And gals.
Stop waving and save the person.
Here we have one of our title sponsors. Shout out to all the fire departments. Thank you for all you do.
My favorite story.
Y'all give them a big hand. got Pink Mason. Y'all know him? B's apiary. Look at that bee in the back. They provide training and consulting services as well as pollination and local honey in Grayson and Cook County. There's old Hot Rod himself, Mr. The pride of Whitesboro band. Let's give it up for the band. Here Here's the Whitesboro youth cheer. ready? On three. One, two, three.
Go, 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 go. What are you doing? What are you waiting for?
Oh, man. Turn. He's in the lead. He's coming. Oh, look at it.
Oh, too big a hot rod going on right there now.
And Larry, have your winner.
Hey, when's the last time you were on a tricycle?
Oh, she got a whole shot on him. Here we go. Here we go. She's going to redeem herself. Oh,
look at this.
Yeah. Oh, you better pedal, baby.
Oh, man. Look at that.
All right. This town is a little town.
Get them.
With a lot of people.
I'm going to go get the horses.
Step right up.
There is people everywhere.
You found a opponent.
And what you can't see right behind
me,
there's actually a stage back there. There's gonna be a band playing here in a little while. But there's a lot of people in this town today.
And Taylor. All right, get lined up.
Later.